Sushi.
So we got Lomsa versus Alpha. Alpha made upset beating Magpie. I'm not sure about Sushimia, but Royce in the second round wins. Not bad, not bad. But yeah, Splinter's Quarters, so that's pretty good. Alpha opting on Mario, and Alpha on Sushi. I think it's a pretty stage lobby for Mario, because he has a lot more space to move around. Lomsa edge guarding. It looks good edge guarding. Alright, first stop goes to Lomsa. Lomsa feels clumped there, I think, but it's a good attempt, I guess. So, I'll give him a pause for down air.
Good shit, dude. Or was it? Wait, Simon
Oh yes, yes I am. Oh, thank you.
There you go.
Thank you. Finally. What? Are you top five? You should be happy with top five. Yeah, you against Vince was semi. Not part of the
Super. I'm gonna go eat this because I don't want to spill on the computer.
Okay, I'll be here with my shield combo. Alright, so we got up smash. More up smash. Oh wait, we got the combo on. Okay, up smash. And that's game one. Alright, I'm going Falcon. Sporting that fucking fudging pendulum beanie. Because he's part of my crew. The True Blue crew. Getting in that blue zone. And we got the double fist bump, Alpha Classic. Okay, here we go. Neutral. Fail punish, more neutral. Oh. Things are happening. Oh, is this again? Oh no, it isn't. Alright, we got a down air. And a neutral air. What's he gonna do with this? Oh! Ate his armor, but he landed on stage enemies. Oh, this is it! Damn! It happened. It's out here. Alright, so white dinosaur versus Mr. Sexy Leg. Alright, here we go. We got back airs, neutral airs, got an egg, and then neutral.
Let's go Alpha.
Oh, here we go. Oh, that was almost that a kill confirmed. Alright, so looks like Lomsa is just looking for a way in. Get the jab reset. Oh, here's Alpha with the punish. Oh, I missed his jump cancel grab. See, I always tell him to jump cancel grab, but he never does.
Have you been teaching this boy?
I have.
he's gotten so good.
Oh, yeah. spend a week in volleyball, you come back, like, level up like at least 7 times.
I'm from all time favorite, dude.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, is this it?
Yeah.
He did the hack attack that he almost fucked up, but it's okay. Oh. Ruined. Okay. Alright, we got down throws. Oh, I could have let you another down throw actually, but. Well, I'm so
with everything.
With the dinosaur tail.
Yeah.
Oh, he had a read on something, but it didn't happen. Okay, here we go. Oh, up here? Oh, yeah. I saw that near coming. Here we go. Crucial roll right there. Oh, shit, the stakes.
As long as he doesn't bump, he's alright.
These are some Wamsa combos. Okay. Alright, so. Oh, shoot. Who won last game?
You're what's our last game?
Yeah, this is game 2.
I have no idea. I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I completely forgot who won last game. Oh, shit. Oh. Good follow-up.
That was
follow-up.
Over right there. Holy shit.
Okay, so we'll find out if this is game... if this is Wamsa's win or Alpha's win after this match. Oh, good Raptor boost. Here we go. Got the pressure. Starting to get scary though. Alpha's gonna need to get a real good opening here. And for the knee. Oh, he waited. That was a good call to wait. Oh shit. Oh yeah. See, there it is. It's a scary, it's a very scary moment. Oh, he just barely. Alright, this is looking like that's it.
Okay,
alright, so Wamsa wins.
With the W in his name being reinforced.
I think